to one.
Say hello.
You're on candy camera.
Check your scale, see if it's working. Oh my goodness gracious.
Is it broke?
No, it's weighing a little heavy today, I think.
Weighing a little heavy. It does that.
We've had too much brisket and barbecue.
Don't turn here, little sack of sugar, and I'll weigh you. This firecracker.
In the middle of all this, I'm going to have to start my band again.
Is that something?
Nope. All the blues are boys. The reds are girls.
Is it white?
Red and the whites are boys.
Okay.
Only got three girls.
You try the front feet, huh?
We're going to do, I want some stools. Gold. Just random. You are so good, dog. I can't do that.
You just haven't practiced it.
It's the deal. And it's faster than the fly.
How much do?
9 exactly.
I told you how to do that.
No.
Flies, their clapper hands 1 inch above it.
Oh.
When your hands come together, they shoot up.
Oh.
And if you catch them just right, they'll give them the pressure between your hands, and they get fly crap in your hands.
Hey, flies.
And then you have to squish them because they're just concussed.
Hey.
They're not all wins.
Go ahead and
play squish them.
Okay.
Liberty.
Okay, this one is finished. Everything is good. Let me know which ones you want stools out of.
Firecracker.
Oh, did she come?
So this is this one?
Hey, this is Rita.
Okay, what?
So this is this one, yes. His bite?
Yeah, it's just done. It's pretty good.
It's totally level. But it didn't take me goop and ice cream.
We've got a tiny envelope, aren't you? See there?
I see it.
We've tried for years to have someone hold the puppy while we're checking, holding puppies and check,
and
it's never worked before.
You should have gotten an extra crate.
Yeah, he has a right retained testicle. I can't feel it, so I assume it's abdominal. Small umbilical.
There's a feed on each other back there.
I don't tie them. Is that okay? Tie them like one on the other. Do you want just to go over?
Sit up here. Jessica, Freedom.
I'm going to get a box.
Okay. Freedom was exactly 12.
Okay. Is Prima
female?
I didn't get what the first one weighed either.
I did not weigh Liberty.
What about that to say?
Okay, no. The first one, you got a weight on one, 9.0.
Okay, so that was Firecracker. Okay.
The first one. The second one I have not weighed.
That
first one is
Liberty, I'll weigh her.
Liberty, she's weighed 9.0.
No, Liberty, I don't weigh Liberty, that was the boy.
So firecracker weighs 9.0, okay.
Yes.
And how much did
Exactly 12, is that weird?
And its name was Freedom?
Name is Waldo. This is Waldo.
Oh, no, I'm talking about this Freedom, yeah, I need to get the one that we have on the table down first.
Waldo.
And then I need to get his, and it is a, it's a boy, not a.
Yeah, only the reds are girls, we have three girls and they're kind of red colored.
Struck out on that, they went to recycling. Let's go find a box you can fit some in.
We'll just, if your helper will help me take two out at a time, we'll bring two or three back in. It's just bringing more in than I can hold doesn't really work either.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
For this one?
Freedom.
I'm just trying to catch dogs and hold dogs and look at dogs.
If we weren't leaving Wednesday morning for Mississippi Dog Show.
And Freedom's mother is Serenity, correct?
Yep.
Okay. Make sure I have these right.
Reds, yeah, the red, white, and blues are all Serenity. So we'll try to catch you some more red, white, and blues.
I don't think I have room.
Mississippi.
Timco. Don't gamble, so.
Just call the other people, those guys good.
Just call them, have a seat, one more.
I need safe, Waldo.
That's close now.
Waldo.
I had somebody today text me their dog's testicles had never dropped, but I think they would have dropped when they went home.
Mm-hmm.
And she said, what is your warranty?
I think you want to return your dog, I'm sure you know. Now this one's color is blue, so Waldo is
it's
purple.
That's purple,
okay.
Oh, yes, so this is a cinnamon puppy, forgive me.
Now if we check it here, we'll have record about testicles.
Okay, I'll make note of that up.
Now I'm sorry to ask, but I did not help with the very first one, Liberty. And she said she did not weigh that one, but did it check out okay?
Store and get me a shirt.
Who's that?
They're having short lines about 135 the other day. I just raised today. He was 135.
I'm worried about that one.
Yours?
I'm getting two names and numbers at the same time. I'm gonna get some of this stuff here. This is Waldo.
Oh, we have not checked.
He have not checked Waldo.
Pam's not back yet, is she? Where is she?
Okay, I'm already messed up.
Independence?
Hold on.
Hey, I'm getting, I'm sorry, Gina. The last one we did was that Percy?
Uh-huh.
Okay, and so Waldo, did we weigh Waldo?
Uh-huh, he was 12, exactly.
Oh. George.
Hey, what's right now?
I think so.
Okay.
All right, Jessica. Can we do names and everything one at a time, or I'm going to get mixed up? Because I've already been mixed up like twice.
I was just trying to remember.
That's a sheet of paper, and I'm going to get just like a song. You will tell you the name.
A sheet, just a plain sheet of paper?
Yep, just anything.
I don't have it.
That way we can keep Jessica on the one we're working on. You said you're ready.
Number 13.2.
This guy here. Independence, 9.0.
And he has a blue collar, so he belongs.
This is a purple collar.
Oh, I'm talking about this one?
Oh, yeah, independence, yes.
This one is good.
Okay.
9.8.
9.8, okay.
We don't have to do this three at a time.
No. Okay, George was 12.8. George. George.
George. G-E-O-R-G-E. 12.8.
She's
holding.
No.
Sparkle.
Sparkle?
Eleven.
Eleven.
Just sparkle.
We'll put this one in with those two for a while.
Okay.
I want this in him again a little later.
Okay.
A little funny sound.
It's a brother.
Check it.
Yeah.
We probably have smokes back there. They won't be pretty ones, but.
So it has the grade 1 to 2 murmur.
These are two different litters, but now they have the same. The mothers are sisters, but two entirely different breedings.
It's not a loud murmur. It's one that you have to listen to a while to hear, but if I hear it, I hear it.
Pees on you when you squeeze it. That's not funny.
Parker.
I just want four.
And that
Parker?
Is
Parker. 11.4. Did I just fall for another
this
one?
Here,
I got a puppy hunt. Yeah, honey, so.
Put that puppy.
Parker is a cinnamon.
How do you keep them correctly? Is it which one you're bringing, girl?
I know my puppies.
You've got a checklist on the car.
And
my
little,
little.
Take
away. No,
I
haven't. Cinnamon one? Mm-hmm. 9.4.
Cinnamon
girl. Alright, we got it going on now. That is the system.
So she is a red fawn from cinnamon.
Uh-huh.
Right. Was Parker dressed the way okay? Did he say anything else?
11.4, Jackie. That's a cinnamon puppy.
And
boy or girl, I think so. Boy.
Mm-hmm.
Jackie, 11.4.
Jackie, 11.4. what?
They have grown a lot since we did our C-sections.
Well, goodness, that would have murdered the mother if they had been born that big.
Why do they do C-sections on these dogs? Are they just can't have them on their own?
They tend to run out of gas and not have the whole litter, so you don't lose the puppies trying to handle them all.
This one's bite was okay then? Jackie, I think you're gonna pass this.
Parker, 11.4. Parker?
Parker. We've done Parker. We've done Parker.
I got Parker, 11.4.
I have failed you.
You're
with me.
I'm looking.
This is a trip to the car.
Now there's one female red left and two brindles.
She's done pretty good keeping.
Yeah, I couldn't have done it.
I couldn't have either. Not that. Why you kind of be running around the back of the car?
And they look so similar.
They look clean too. Yeah. You'd think out of 18 loose, there'd been one of them had an accident. Made the other girl in it.
Bad.
So I went to the bank and the post office, but they were
closed.
Yeah.
We talked about that this morning.
Yeah, my mom mentioned it once too, so I knew two times that it was closed and I still went.
Juneteenth.
I still went.
Where were Juneteenth? It's like they were
eating. Right?
I believe so. Just one big holiday for everything.
One big holiday.
And we'll call it Christmas.
Liliana.
What's that one?
Liliana? 11.4, yes.
Liliana. What color is her collar? I can't see.
Pink.
Pink. She's a 7.
She's a pink Liliana.
Yeah, I think it's Pammy.
I do now.
Banner, 11.
Banner.
Banner with a B.
Uh-huh. Star Spangled Banner.
Banner. And how much is
Banner?
Hulk. What was Banner?
11.
Up to 11 even?
Mm-hmm.
And he is a red fawn from the first.
Red, white, and blue.
See, we have teams, you know.
What are they like?
11 even. Thank
you. They're pretty puppies.
Thank you. They didn't have any heart issues in our last litter of these.
No. Just having my heart not at this age doesn't necessarily mean they're going to have problems.
No, I know. I had one that supposedly had a 3 and he's 5 years old now and never had a problem.
If we hear one or two now, next week we may not hear it at all today.
Yeah.
Okay, this one's good.
Liliana is good.
Okay, help me and see who I haven't done.
On 7, there's one angel male left.
Right.
And Booker. Yes, you'll need
an America.
And then one girl with the red fawn over there.
Lila.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And that's all I lack? America, Booker, and Lila. That's all we lack?
Those out of that litter.
Okay.
But there's several more on, let's see. I got Booker, Lila, and then there is 3 fawn males out of Serenity's litter and 1 fawn female.
You're right. There's Hot Shot, and there are some more blue collar puppies out there.
Okay. So this is a Banner, and I don't have Banner's number yet because we're discussing this. Everybody sit on him.
This is Bottle Rocket, 12 even.
Bottle Rocket?
Yeah, Bottle Rocket weighs 12 pounds even.
Well, she commented about right for the holiday needs.
And you understand, pretty close to the same, right?
Yeah. know who Hoss is. Everybody's pretty terrified. There will be a hot shot coming up, and then there's two. I don't know.
What about America, Booker, and Lila? They're coming up.
Lila is coming up.
America, 13.8, Serenity.
America, America.
The three are in the very front. I'm having to pull out a little bit, you know.
Yeah, star is 11.2.
Star better be girl, because that's what I had left.
Yes, girl.
And she's 11.2?
Mm-hmm.
What was the other one?
Hot shot. 13.4.
13.4?
I'm a baby.
Okay, and then I've got Lila.
Did you have a Booker?
Yes.
Okay.
He's not in.
Yes, I do have a Booker.
He's a Black Brindle.
Okay.
Which one is your line?
This one's Lila. Is everything good with her? Yep.
Okay. I'll get Booker. Maybe he'll be our last one.
Watch out.
Did you hear me on Lila? No, Lila, you're not on her yet. I got that. She's 12.
Lila.
Booker, 10.4.
Okay. Booker, 10.4. We got babies everywhere.
There's more space in it than the other ones. Does that matter?
Okay, that's Booker. I'm about to wait on the bar. You already got Booker? Okay. That should be, that's all I have on this.
Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's Jessica. I think we got them all. If we've done freedom, I think we've got them all.
We need to recheck independence.
He's on the bottom, he's on the floor.
Which one is this?
Booker.
No, it's. We didn't do Lila yet.
She took Lila.
We didn't do Lila. Lila.
We need Lila. This is Booker.
Booker.
Say hi, Booker.
So I thought Maria was.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear what you said.
About a millimeter and a half.
Underbite?
Okay. Hey, I don't know. She's a bulldog. One, I thought Maria was almost a 9 pound lift on the right. She's already out, so. Oh crap, we had to pull in the stool.
We've got everything ready. How many do you want to pull from?
Let's pull
this.
Let's pull this.
Pull
this.
Okay. And then maybe check the last puppy table where we just.
Sure. So let's pull for coccidiosis, giardia, just worms, everything.
Okay, we'll start with this one.
Okay.
Who is this one?
Lila.
Can you write Lila on the piece of paper there, please?
Okay, babies, I know it's hot, but when I get going down the road, it'll get cooler. Is everybody out there suffering?
Is this Lila?
Uh-huh. Yep. So let's pull this one, that one, and then one of these blues down here.
We're going to have two from Lila. We'll save this one for the blue.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. We'll get done with it. Okay. This one is finished.
Okay. So you wanted to re-listen to
Independence. Have I done this one yet?
Yes.
This is Booker. But you were going to get some
sample?
Yes, I want a sample. Yes. And then we'll do some of the blues because they're actually two different litters, although they are
done.
Okay. On the same worming program, they.
Booker.
On the same worming program, they. Booker, are you empty? Yeah, I probably crafted a card and got all of them.
Yeah, we're not going to do Booker. We'll have to pick another one.
Okay.
Booker, you failed us.
Squeezing. Look who's getting. Look who's squeezed.
Okay, let's grab the one. I want to listen to his heartbeat.
We've got it. It's on your knee when you get the door.
Independence is the puppy we're after. And I don't have any chip number on it yet.
Sounds good. Great.
You didn't. Yeah, you didn't.
I gotta check them over.
Yeah, you know.
I stopped trying.
Okay.
I was having trouble
with
the list.
So we thought George was the only one. Okay.
And it's very light.
Okay.
I'll be just checking again next week.
Okay.
Are they supposed to ship this week? Or?
Some. Who knows? I really haven't been in the office. My grandkids were the last week.
Some things get priority.
We were in Branson sweating our way through Cinnamon City. I finally left. left them. I ran Jim to the pottery where they make pottery.
Grabbed me. Really
I did. I bought a cup. I was in there so long. I grabbed me with a kettle corns and who's this? Tell you.
Independence.
Independence?
Yes.
I grabbed me a kettle corn, which I did. And it grabbed me a kettle corn and I was shocked and I pretended like I was watching that guy make pottery. I really enjoyed watching the pottery. Then we went to the candy making place and I got these turtles. Oh my gosh, the best turtles I've ever eaten, ever.
This one's done. This is a new one or is this just one for people?
Yep.
And who's this?
His name? I can't tell.
Jack.
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 Jack?
Jack.
Sorry.
Jack. Which I have known as Jackie.
That's fine, Jackie.
Oh.
That's fine. And I wouldn't do that for you. I wouldn't name one Jackie. Jackie.
We had someone do Tracy 1, 2, 3, and 4 to me before.
That's pretty bad.
Not cool.
Now, I have had a Molly, a Holly, a Dolly, a Jolly, Jolly was retarded. Jolly could only turn right. This was years ago. I don't know what's wrong with Jolly, but she got good on it.
Have you seen that sled dog thing that they said that could only turn a certain way? If I can find it, I will send it to you because it is very funny.
Now, there's one of those down there you need to wait on.
You wanted to wait on Liberty.
The tiny. She was 6.4 years old.
You want a sample on either one of those?
No. We're fine.
So we're done with puppies?
Yeah,
yes,
I think so.
All you do is do samples in the bed.
She goes, yeah, no, stop that.
No, wait on the baby, and it should be good.
Good, all my microchips are still in there. Hey,
well.
Hey.
And Firecracker is the one that had the small hernia and the right retained testicle. So
right.
George and Firecracker were the ones that weren't totally normal. Okay.
Does Kate ready to go out?
7.05 on Liberty.
She's what?
7.05.
You want to put one of those fingers in here?
Yes, independence goes in there.
Okay.
He's just weasel. He's just weasel. No, Liberty goes in there. Liberty and Firecrackers. Put Liberty in there.
Every time she says Liberty, all I can think is that commercial. Liberty Mutual.
Yet, so we're not
ready.
Sure.
It's gonna take me
over
here.
Okay, let's ask Bree. Oh, Bree. 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 Yeah. Ask, come here.
We're still
going.
Yes, she needs her phone right now.